Final. Followed by the 20th West Coast, she became the finest woman